Hey everyone, so this is a game I got a few days ago, Minigolf, Infinite Minigolf VR. I recorded some gameplay of it and then I kind of lost the recording. It got corrupted anyway, long story short, I lost it, so I didn't get to post my gameplay, but I still wanted to show you the game because it's really fun, so I'm just gonna continue where I left off last time. So this is a character that I created. You can customize your own character and you can buy clothes with the points that you make. So yeah, I tried to make her look like me a little bit, I don't know. Yeah, so you can play as a guy too, I chose a girl. And then what else? You can play online. Stages. I'm not sure if like you can unlock more or they will add some DLC. That would be cool because 3 is not a lot, but they're really nice. This one is my favorite, the Nightmare Mansion. You can do a lot of things. You can create your own golf courses. You can play other people's online, and that's the normal tournament mode. I'm just gonna continue where I left off, and you have to unlock the other difficulties, so right now I can only play the easy mode. So yeah, this is Halloween themed stage, and it's really cool, it's my favorite one. And the graphics look really nice. So I'm not very good at the game yet, but yeah, I played a little bit, so I got better, but this one is really easy, because I'm still in easy mode, so they're not hard. It's just too bad the game doesn't use the... Oh shit, I missed it. Doesn't use the move controllers, because that would have been cool if you could use it as a golf club, but yeah, you can't. You have to like tilt the stick to aim and choose the level. Oops, like I threw it too far. You have to make small hits sometimes. Oh, well that wasn't enough. So sometimes with like characters that will throw your ball in the hole. But I really like the settings and all the stuff on the course, it's really cool. I just wish you could like move the camera around. Because sometimes there are like obstacles blocking my view. Oh, not fast enough. Okay, my ball is stuck there, okay. Like crystals on the stages to get points, but it's kind of hard to collect everything and then get the ball to the hole, so. But yeah, so far the easy mode is really easy, so it's not really a problem. I always get first, even though I suck. Oh, no. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh, that was too fast. Yeah, so far, seriously, I really enjoy this game. It's really cool. It's probably the most fun golf game I played. Oh no, that was really bad. Oh, that sucks almost. I hate when it does that.
Yeah.
That's what I got first, even though I wasn't really good. Oh yeah, and you can have like power-ups on the... while you play, and it gives you some powers, like jumping higher, flying. So yeah, it's really nice. Kind of feels like some kind of Mario Party game with power-ups. A golf game. I was supposed to use the spring to jump over the... I forgot the word. Oh, shit. Okay, that was really, really bad.
Yeah.
I still got first somehow. Gives you some coins and cards. And you can buy more stuff. So, but right now I can only buy new shoes and... well, I could buy a bracelet, but I won't see it because I have a shirt. Okay, I could buy new shoes, but I don't like these. Maybe a new shirt. I'm gonna buy this one. I think I like this one better. Anyways, okay, I'm gonna show you another stage. This one is also really cool. They are all nice, so... but the Alamein one is the coolest. But this one looks pretty. Yeah, so I can use this thing here to like make it really easy. Got it in one shot. No, wait. I need to cancel this. No, that's... okay, that was wrong. Yeah, this thing makes it too easy. Thank you. Okay, this one is going to be hard, I think. No, that wasn't good. Okay, what am I supposed to do? What? Okay, I'm stuck in some pie. Oh, okay. I still got it. Oh no, that is not a good position. This is really bad. Okay, I lost my ball for some reason. Okay, I'm stuck in that thing, it's hiding me. I can't see anything. Yeah, some of the camera angles are kind of weird. Oh, I keep pressing too far. Yeah. I wish I could turn the camera. Okay, where's my ball? Yeah. Oh, I got the rocket. It makes your ball go faster. It's kind of cheating, but it's fun. Oh, the magnet. I don't remember what this one does. Okay, I just wasted it. I think I was supposed to make the ball go into the hole. I lost my... yeah. Oh, okay, the hole is over there. Oh, one shot.
Yeah.
And I'm first again. Even though I didn't play that good. Okay, so... oh yeah, and you can have some... you have some challenges that you can do and win some more coins. Okay, so what else can I buy? I want to buy the pigtails, but I don't have enough cards. Pink golf club. I don't have enough. And I bought this, the pink ball. Okay, so the last one is the room. This one is cool also. It's like in a giant room with all kinds of stuff. Oh no! Yeah. Oh, a purple controller. Okay, now I have to use the spring. Oh, that didn't work. I have to take the long way around. What's that bird doing there? Oh, oh no, that wasn't good. Yeah. I like the posters on the walls. Oh no! Oh yeah, it worked. Send it over there. Oops. Yeah. Oh no. Oh, I can't see. see what else. Oh, I got this. Use the shockwave power up. I never got that one. Oh, I can finally get the pigtails. Oh, and they can be pink, that's really nice. And what else? Oh, that shirt is cute. Oh, I can't get the pants. And I'll get the bragging bracelet. Oh, I still can't get it. Yeah, there's only 3 stages, which is really too bad because this game is so fun. I want more stages. I really hope they make some DLCs for that. And well, I can show you the editor mode where you can create your own mini golf course. But it's kind of hard so far. I haven't really figured out how to use it yet. So. I don't know what I'm doing, but you can... Oops. You can create your own stuff. But it looks complicated, so I'll keep it for later. I need to check how to do that. Oh, well, I can test my little stage even though there's nothing on it. Yeah, but that would be cool to do at a later time, just not now. Okay, how do I get out of there? And you can share it online and you can play other people's stages. I'm just gonna finish this one. I only have 1 tournament left. I just want to see what happens when you finish it. It unlocks anything else. It probably just unlocks the next difficulty, but I just want to make sure. Oh no. How are we supposed to go through here? Okay. Hey, there's a ghost next to me. Oh no! I didn't even hit it that hard. I can't see.
Yeah.
One shot. Stupid chair. do, but it would be kind of hard. It would take me many hits. Oh no. Shit. No. Seriously. Okay, I'm doing really bad right now. That was awful.
Yeah.
Okay. Am I supposed to send it up there? Or? I guess. Whoa, that makes me dizzy. That zombie over there is kind of weird.
Yeah.
Oh, I got a new power up, I think. Oh, it's the shockwave. That's what I need for the challenge. I don't know what it does. It breaks blocks. Well, that didn't work so well. Sometimes I press too fast or not enough. Oh, I still got it.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, so it does unlock the next difficulty once you finish the tournament. Now I should have... I have a reward for this. I have a new golf club. Make an all-in-one in quick play mode. Oh, I like this one. I want new pants, but I don't have enough cards. Yeah, I want this. Oh, I can get my pink club now. I wanna try the shot quick mode. This should be easy. This one looks hard. I don't even know where the O is. Oh, I think I got it. Yeah, anyway, so that's what I wanted to show for this game. It's really, really fun. I really like it. so I would definitely recommend it if you like Minigolf. It's a nice game. The graphics look good and the VR mode is nice. And I wish I could play online and share my like edited golf course, but I don't have PS Plus, so I can't do it. But yeah, that's a really fun and cool game.